This is James, Big Sky Reptiles. Just want to show off you some cool stuff that I produced this year so far. I'm not a big ball python guy. I do own a lot of ball pythons, but tortoises are my passion. But we do quite a few high-end ball pythons, and I just want to show you guys something cool that we produced this year so far. We've got a lot of other stuff that's in the works, and eggs hatching, eggs to be dropped yet this season. Late season for dropping eggs this year, odd. But anyway, check this guy out. This is a fire clown, fire clown. And this here is a fire het clown. Both of them are females, and just out of the egg like within the last 24 hours. So we still have some color that it's gonna show up here in the next 10 days. They're gonna shed out, look badass. So check it out, guys. Man, super cool, super cool. I love their super reduced pattern on that female, like just a good looking fire clown. She's gonna have a heck of a lot more color to her once she sheds out too. I don't know if you know a little bit about fire or not. So your fire gene is a codominant, or you know, some people call it codominant, some people call it incomplete dominant. I suppose the proper terminology is incomplete dominant. But so these guys, fire to fire is going to produce your black-eyed Lucys. So completely white snake, black eyes, super cool looking. Anyway, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Facebook if you guys haven't checked me out, Big Sky Reptiles. These guys are going to be up for grabs here in the next couple weeks. Anyway, yeah, thanks for watching. Check that guy out. Gosh, she's cool. She's so cool. All right.
Good night, guys. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.